APS teaching you how to connect RO plus EDI system pipeline. This is the stage RO plus EDI system. This is RO input. Water flow DO pump and sediment filter. Then flow into first stage high pressure pump and first stage RO membrane. This is first stage RO output, it flow into second stage high pressure pump. This is first stage RO output. Directly discharge into the sewer. This valve needs to be adjusted on site. When adjusting, adjust the first stage. Concentrate the water flow to around 20 to 25. Adjust pure water flow to around 20 to 25. Pure water and concentrate the water around 1 to 1. Next, the water flows through the second stage. This is second stage RO output. Second stage RO dense water. By adjusting this valve, adjust second stage RO dense water to 5 to 7.5. Adjust second stage RO output water to 15 to 20. This pressure meter reading around 0.8 to 1. Second stage RO output flow into middle tank. Then flow into EDI system. This is EDI input, get water from middle tank. EDI system also need adjust this valve. This is EDI input valve. Adjust ultra pure water output to 1000 L per R. About 16.7 L/R. Adjust EDI dense water to about more than 100 L per R, about 1.7 L per R. The flow are adjusted by these valves. However, do not fully close this valve. The control cabinet have English labels.